Tweets with URL links will get 86% more retweets and engagement, and that helps you reach more potential customers. But let me add that if you're a service industry or you're a local business and your tweet is a statement or a special, you don't need to include your website URL. That should be right here in the website section right under your bio. Your website should easily open up in a PC or a smartphone, and your address and phone number should be clickable.